Hold up. Hey guys, back with another episode of One Step from Eden. Since you guys, when I look back at it, you guys actually seem to really like that one. And I did this off camera, but I managed to get to that secret boss way harder than I initially thought. I just started screwing around for like maybe 2 hours until I just sucked it up and decided to watch a playthrough. By the way, I'm playing the updated version, so they changed some of the music. That's and the colors of some attacks, that's pretty much it. So let's just get past this real quick. And I'm gonna show you guys how to get to the secret boss. I mean, even though I've already beaten her. Just wanna show you guys how difficult she is. And plus I'm on hell mode. Boomerang. Alright, let's get into it. There we go. That's one down. Okay, let's just power through this. You want to try and get all the abilities you can because you literally never know from which path you take when the thing's gonna pop up. Okay, so I'm gonna go here. Oh, there it is. There we go. Uh oh. Great, now I gotta do things the hard way. Ah, dang it. Alright, sorry. Restart run. Yeah, with that little purplish, whatever the heck that thing is, you have to get that down to 100. Okay, yes, shield abilities, those are good. Not even gonna lie, those are really useful. Whoa, too close for comfort, buddy. God dang it, I missed it. There we go. Slashes. Alright, so I probably got maybe this one and then the next one. So it's gonna make me do the thing. Thunder. I mean, it's weak thunder, but any thunder's better than none. Alright, there you go. And out of this house. Ah, dang it. Got it. There you go. And that's how you get here. Oh, to Kunai's. Every time you use a card, deal 40 damage. That's actually helpful in this instance. See, those things are purple now. And dead. There we go. I actually do want to test something out. This, so grab that. Do I need the HP? Yeah, I need the HP. And now. Okay, freaking. Nope. Oh, you just die. There we go. 40 shield. I'll take it. And I'm just gonna go for more HP. Alright, and well, here she is. See, she's way easier on normal mode, but it's just more challenging this way. Shuffle. Yep. Yeah. Gotta take care of the enemies in the back. That's one of them. You shuffle. No worries, I still got my extra life left. Don't need that. I didn't. Extra life. Okay, don't come to the bottom. Don't come to the bottom. Sweet. Alright. Ah, dang it. I forgot that only helps her. Ah, Christ. There you go. I healed you. Oh, nothing happens. Alright, well, there you go. Then you get her. And so now I'm just gonna... Settings... Take this... Oh wait, hold on. Take that off. And then... On. Start run. And I'm gonna show you guys how... Wait, hold up. Wait, what time is it? Oh, 39. How easier this is in normal mode. But what her skills are also like. Simple thing like that. Oh, and she doesn't have an extra life. And also, whenever you move, you get shield, so that's useful. Show you something else. There you go. Yeah. It might just be me, but I feel like her HP regen, not her HP, her mana regens a little quicker. Never mind. Mana regen. And I'm going to show you guys the hardest thing ever. In a second. I want to use this. I need the lightning ability. Yes! Duplication thing. Lightning ability is actually really useful. Now, what I'm about to show you guys is hard even on easy mode or hell mode. Doesn't matter. It is hard regardless. It's literally a one shot. You can reflect the first one back at her, but I have no idea how you're supposed to beat her at all. And let me just turn this on so that way give you guys a quick run with Secret Boss. Reva, I think her name is. I don't know. Is that how you pronounce it? I don't know. Work. Just gonna do a run through the game. Let's start real quick. That'll work. Got it. I went Q. Not this time. I have no idea what that does. Ooh, man. Yeah, just kill the healer. And I'll take that. If I can get some HP, yeah, I don't know. And I'm back. Yeah, well, that's pretty much it. Quit. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed that. And I'll see you next time. Peace.